Follow me, Artyom! Don't stop for a second! Turn the left! Turn the right!
Let's go find a way to the jet.
This way.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
The target's covered with high clouds.
We're going high. Over. Right, Artyom, now we need a way to get you up here.
Artyom, this signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
He's coming to destroy us. Why? He cannot be allowed. They always do.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed. He's coming to destroy us.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
He does not understand.
H.G. Wells once wrote, "If we don't end wars, wars will end us." And somehow, I stopped my war. At the time, I couldn't say what had made me spare the Dark Ones. But I came to realize that the strange visions that haunted my journey were their attempts to reach out to us. I don't know if I was the first to communicate with them, but I will not be the last. They are among us now. In the future, our future, stretches before us like an endless metro tunnel.